Next up, we're gonna talk about lists in PowerPoint. Lists have to be formatted a certain way in order for it to communicate properly to assistive technology. Basically, there's two kinds of lists. There are unordered lists. These might be things you pick up from the grocery store in no particular order. It might be milk, bread, or eggs. And you can get any one of these items before getting the other item. So they're really easy to understand. Now, for ordered lists, the numbers are important. So step one would be to actually get to the grocery store, or if you're online shopping, get online. And then you would add things to your cart, and then you have to pay and check out. This information is communicated to assistive technology, so anytime you use lists, make sure you pick the right one. A common failure that we often see with using lists is using things that appear to be a list, but are not really a list. Sometimes this can occur with using dashes. Now, in PowerPoint, it's pretty good at identifying these things, but you just want to make sure that under the paragraph tab, you have your bullets or numbered lists selected.